Do you like the popular TV show The Walking Dead? Because it's nothing like that. It's a unique story about a zombie apocalypse and an elephant castle bingo hall.
How many zombie films have you ever seen in a bingo hall?
Three worlds collide in a series of unfortunate events. Two 35-year-old women, Tina and Whitney,
spend an evening in a bingo hall smoking weed and having fun. Teenagers, Madison and Kyle, hang around the shopping centre, bitching and fighting. Bingo staff, Brendan, Denise and Phil go about their daily drudge.
I'm the director of the tour.
We want to make it pop.
But we need money to do this.
There are plans to demolish the shopping centre in 2018. We need to make this film before they knock it down.